what became clear was it doesn't seem as if there's going to be an investigation, that you are still in what you call the fact-finding stage. And I think what made it even more intense was when he said that in each case, there was a justification for the surveillance, and that they have not found anything at this point to say that any laws was criminal or civil was broken in doing this. So, and I think it struck us in this way that, you know, this is just a nice way of telling us that there won't be an investigation. He did say he wanted to set up committees, so this would be an ongoing thing, and the committee would have a relationship with the Muslim community. In fact, he said certain individuals would be on it, not by name, but he also said he would like to have on this new committee moving forward to keep the flow of information at least 10 members from the Muslim community. I think there's nothing better than communication. And I think what was good about this meeting was there was a face-to-face communication between the leadership of the Muslim community and with the Attorney General himself. So I think that's the best thing that came out of this, is the lines of communication are still open. In the future and moving forward, that instead of having it at the Attorney General's office, what I would add is try to come out of this place and come maybe to a mosque, a masjid, or a community center, and have this kind of meeting with the leadership as well as the broader community.